that was crazy. So, it's the, as you've seen, ping pong and many other things. We're actually doing many more things than ping pong ball. So, there's five things. The one that I think will work horrendously, no matter how I do it, is the lead. So guys, whenever you're doing this, put on the heat. Don't put it high. Don't put it medium. Put it at the lowest heat, so it's kind of cold. So let's try medium. Little cheese broken there. Okay, I mean that's literally gonna. What the? That's so funny. What will happen when it's loud? That's loud. Let's do parachute, like put this on the end. Whoa, that was crazy. So, then we have this one, which I think is totally hopeless. It's a rubber. I don't know what it's used for. Maybe it's like sticking stuff, like pinning stuff. I don't know. Let's try medium. At least it came out of my hand. No, that's not gonna work. Maybe higher will work. Sure, the only one that works is the ping pong ball. So first we'll go rubber, and then we have a marble. Medium, let's go. It literally falls. Literally, how high will it go? It doesn't go anywhere. I can't believe the rubber even lit. My goodness gracious. Okay, now we have a blue marble. It's pretty nice, this marble. And you can look at all the nice patterns there. It just dips it in dye. Medium. Let's go. Let's go. All in my mouth. Oh my god, that feels so weird though. Okay, let's get the marble. That was so expected. Ooh. Oh my god, it's going! Come on, go! Way too heavy. Okay, now the only thing we have proof is ping pong ball. How to do the ping pong ball? Very easy. Very, very, very easy. So, like that. That's just so freaky. Okay, first let's try medium. So first you have to take your hairdryer, put it as straight up as you can. If you want it to be straight, it's very, very to. Without being an expert, you have to put it the highest. Okay, and when you're an expert, you put it the highest, like me. When you're not, you put it right at the bottom. It'll just keep spinning because of the air gap. And imagine it, that's a medium. Why it doesn't work, because when it does this, the air rebounds and pushes on the ball. That's why it has to be up. Let's go. Maximize. Very loud. That sucks. Okay, go again. From how high can we do this? From how high can we do this? How high will it go? Great trick to learn. Really cool though. But what's this? This part sucks. So put it max sucking. So it sucks the most. You throw it up, catch it. So you throw it up and catch it with the sucker. It doesn't bounce. Sorry? It stays. Let's do this. That's so hard! Guys, that was crazy. So now then, how to do the thing from the... Oh my god, that went so weak. Jeez, I think I lost it. Guys, have a great time, and thank you for watching. And will it suck my face? Mm-hmm.